What's up, y'all? Here to review the Hanes Comfort Soft T-shirt for you. This is a medium. I'm just for comparison. I'm 6'1", 6'2", 6'1". This brand you usually see at Walmart, Kmart, you know, your typical department stores. Everybody grows up wearing Hanes. Hugs the body real good. Nice fit. I don't know if you can see the bottom of this shirt, but goes well with tapered pants, things like that, you know. It's a pretty thin shirt, but allows for really good breathability, so you know you can wear it under other shirts, stuff like that. Another feature I like about this shirt is it's tagless. No bothersome tags like in other brands, you know, mess with the back of your neck or pop up when you don't want it to. The collar, pretty solid too. Seems like it'll hold up over a couple washes. Won't get all flimsy and wrinkled like other t-shirts. I won't say names. As far as this t-shirt goes, pretty solid tee. It's my go-to, one of my favorite brands. Next week, I got something for y'all. I got the Duluth long tail t-shirt. Be interesting. See if it'll take us back to 04-05. And I also got the Duluth butt naked underwear. These actually remind me of my compression shorts when I used to run track. We all seen the commercials. I want to see if they live up to the expectations. Don't worry, I won't try them on in front of you. Unless you want me to. Alright, you guys, that's all. Make sure you leave comments. And keep in touch, keep up with the videos. I'll have more for you coming soon. Stay tuned.